We need a LCD module, several cables, PC Duino 3. First, we connect this GND of the module to the GND of PC Duino, and then we connect the 5V of module to the 5V of PC Duino. And third, we connect the RX and the TX. And then we use the code we download from our website and run it. You will find there are PC Duino Hello World on screen, and you can change what you like, whatever you like, such as you change it to Hello and you run it. You will find the word change to Hello.